Oh, hey, didn't see you there. So, sorry for not uploading in quite a while. I've just been really busy with school, and obviously when I'm focusing on my homework, I can't play Feral, which really sucks, but now I'm here with a video. Anyways, recently I did an Instagram poll asking, how many people do you know who have quit Feral? Because I've been noticing that a lot of people I know have been quitting Feral, and I was trying to put it into perspective for myself. Some people responded that they knew 0 people or 10 people who have quit Feral. And I've always wondered, why are so many people quitting Feral? Where is everyone going? And the game is so new, so is there an issue? I've been putting that into reasons for myself, and I thought I'd share some of them for today, on why people are leaving Feral and what's happening. My first reason is people are busy with school, and this one is really obvious, so I'm just gonna skip over that. My second reason is Feral is a big game. I always wondered, why are so many people quitting Feral if it's only started and it's only in beta? It just seems so ridiculous. Well, really, a lot of people play Feral, so it's natural to think that some people won't be interested in the game. My third reason is that Feral is grindy, and I've made kind of a video about this before, but I wanna say this again. I think Feral's biggest issue is the intense amount of grinding that goes into the game. Once you've completed the quest, which I love, you don't have anything else to do except collect ingredients and play mini games for likes. And those tasks can take a really, really, really long time. Sometimes just collecting a few ingredients or likes can take hours, and it makes Feral really repetitive and boring at times. I think collecting ingredients would be less boring, but there's an issue with the trading community. Upon reflection, I have found that the trading community is actually bigger than I thought. I'm not in the trading community, so how big you think trading in Feral is just comes down to the individual and your experience. Some people are more involved in trading than others, so my opinion just comes from someone who's not involved in trading. So I think Feral grinding could be excused if more people were into trading and more people accepted trading. The entire idea behind this is, back when Feral was first starting, most people came from Animal Jam, and the entire sentiment with Animal Jam was that the trading community was really stressful to keep up with. It was toxic, as people say. So when people came with that mindset that the trading community wasn't something they wanted to be a part of in Feral, it really changed how people play the game. I think a big part of Feral is collecting items, and there's not much you can do with items if you don't wear them or place them in your sanctuary. So what the game wants you to do is trade them away. But many players have decided that that's not what they want to do. I think there's a good side and a bad side to a trading community. A trading community can be really stressful and make the game difficult, but it can also be really fun and give you something to work for. I think Feral really was designed like how Animal Jam is, where the economy and rarity was supposed to be a big aspect, but for good or bad, people don't really want it to be a big aspect of Feral. And in fact, recently, Wildworks added some of the old items that were worth quite a lot back into the game, like those mushroom hat thingies that I really want. I truly think that because trading is less popular, there's less to do in the game, and so now people are taking breaks or quitting Feral altogether. But that's just my opinion, so let me know what you think in the comments. Do you agree or disagree? Was Feral meant to be a trading game or was it not? And do you think a lot of people are quitting Feral, and are you worried about that or whatever? I'd love to read your comments on what you think of this opinion video. But that's all for this really short video. I really appreciate you watching. Please like and subscribe, because that really helps me out. That's all. Bye!